You wanted the best? Well, they didn't fucking make it. So here's what you get from Hollywood, Guns and Roses.
You won't leave me alone. side. That old man, he's a real motherfucker. Gonna kick him on down the aisle. But I used to a little by little, so the little got more and more.
Oklahoma. Do you believe all the shit you read? I said, do you believe all the shit you read? Do you ever wonder why you're given so much shit to read? You're given a lot of shit to read because there's a lot of fucking people out there who I don't think I should even give them the credit to say that they're very conscious of that which they are doing. But it's mainly because they don't want things like this concert here in Oklahoma to fucking happen. Yeah, there's a lot of people who don't know why they do things. But some of the reasons behind that, they don't want the people like you that are here tonight to see some little loudmouth fucker like me who crawled out of some shithole somewhere and worked his way up onto this stage. They don't want, there's something out there that doesn't want people like you to realize that you can do whatever the fuck you want with your goddamn life. And unless there are those that, unless they got a piece of the pie, unless they got a piece of your ass, unless they got a piece of your life, they just don't want it to happen. You do it their way or you don't do it. And they can suck my dick. I believe that deep inside everybody, there's something inside you that knows what the fuck it is you're supposed to do with your life. And no matter what anybody tells you, if you keep looking and you keep digging, you're gonna find it. And you can be the person you're fucking meant to be on this goddamn planet. And don't let anybody ever get in your way. Including me. And I know it's not like the most humane thing, but when it gets real rough, you can think of a little theme song that somebody else wrote, namely Mr. Paul McCartney. And when they're trying to keep you down, just hold on and know that someday you'll bust out, you'll get onto your own shit. This is a song sung by Mr. Duff McKagan. It's an old Misfit song. Something we hope to have on a punk album sooner or later. This is called Attitude.
Ain't this fucking fun? Come on!
Hey! Decadent shit in this crowd tonight, man. You guys are fucking rocking, I gotta tell you. We've been watching all the chicks on the monitors backstage. That's why it took us a little while to get on, because we were sort of getting off on it. No heartbeat. Thanks for all the answers, people. You're real quick. Not you. You're great.
Okay, hold on.
Give me a little double talking jive, motherfucker. We'll be right back.
blood we're spilling. Look at the world we're killing. The way we've always done before. Look in the doubt we wallow. Look at the leaders we follow. Look at the lies we swallow. And I don't wanna hear no more. But all I see is a change. My mind must tell the walls to walk on and the end of that. With no love of God or human right. And all these dreams are swept aside by bloody hands of the hypnotized. Who carry the cross of homicide. And history bears the scars of a civil war.
Selective annihilation of man's own government and biblical example to create a vacuum. And the way to fill that vacuum is popular world advances. This is close.
I don't need your civil war. We're being so rich while the berries are born. Don't bow our heart when talent's not an eater. Human grocery store, don't eat that fucking bread.
Feel that shit. Now, there may be a lot of you who are pissed off that Izzy's not here with us. Well, we're kind of pissed off that Izzy's not here with us. But if Izzy was here with us or was with us, we probably wouldn't be here in Oklahoma right now. So ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gilby Clark to play some Rolling Stones for you.
There is no doubt you're in my heart now. Said woman, take it slow and it'll work itself out fine. All we need is just a little patience. Said sugar, make it slow, it can come together fine. Just a little patience. I sit here on this desk 'cause I'd rather be alone.
Bullshit.
If I can't have you right now, I'll wait.
Yeah, right.
Sometimes I get so tense, but I can't speed up the time. But you know, love, that there's one more thing to consider. Said woman, take it slow, and things will be just fine. You and I will just use a little patience. Said sugar, take the time, because the lights, they shine so bright. You and I, we got what it takes to make it.
Give me a piano. Thank you.
Down, you lay it on the line. I can rest my head, just knowing that you.
You could be mine. on the rhythm guitar. Once again, Mr. Gilby fucking Clark. Can you do that catch one thing in your mouth thing? On the bass guitar, the king of beers, Mr. Duff Rose McKagan. On the keyboards, Mr. Dizzy Reed. And here to beat the fucking hell right out of the Bible Belt is Mr. Matt Sorum. We'll be right back.
This ain't no bullshit, man. Bad storm on the fucking drums, come on.
Sail away, sweet sister, sail across the sea. Maybe you'll find somebody that'll love you half as much as me. My heart is always with you, no matter what you do. So sail away, sweet sister, 'cause I'll always be in love with you.
This next song was written about a year before Brownstone. Featuring a Mr. Teddy Zigzag Big Bag Andriadis on the harmonica. Wait a minute. And the Where Are They Now 976 horns. There they are. And I am here to remind you that this is live, not Memorex. And also featuring Mr. Slash with some slide guitar on Bad Obsession.
Sick in the brain. He says, you ain't special. So who you fooling? Don't try and give me a lie. Again, stop thinking. Word one more time. All in the bed rock every night. It's a bad decision. It's always missing. It's always missing the line. It's a bad decision. It's always missing. It's always missing the line.
This is a Duff McKagan number from Use Your Illusion 2. This is called So Fine. Thank you.
My friends, that's comfortable for me, yeah. Hey.
So the man, no time to gain, just to be a man who stands on his own. But the book I wrote, and it's so it takes its turn. He's a broken man.
If you go and leave a life, then you soothe your breath.
You make too late.
Don't even fucking know we could be here all fucking night, man. We got a lot of tunes to play.
We'll be right back. Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain.
You didn't hear that? You want to hear that again?
Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain.
We've been on tour for a while, right?
Hey, you know what it is? We just played Mexico City, where you're like about 7,000 feet elevation, and I'm really not used to having oxygen like we have here tonight. Hit me with your rhythm stick.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. I think you look like an accommodating crowd. We do this four times, you know how the motherfucker goes. I sing one, you sing one. We have Tracy and Roberta here to help you. Let's get this son of a bitch on.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Wall. Hi, hi.
Shit sort of rhymes with Oklahoma, don't it?
This is the working man punk rocker dinner outfit that I have on. Yeah.
You're talking to yourself and nobody's home. You can't fool yourself. You can't keep this world
thank you.
give me some light down here.
Before we finish the show, can we get the house lights on everybody in here if possible, please?
Oh, yeah.
On behalf of everybody in the fucking band, I just want to say we've never, in the fucking 7 years or whatever that we've been together, we've never been to Oklahoma as a band before. You guys rock. Thank you.
Take me down to a paradise, sitting where the grass is green and the girls are. Remember, no rules, freedom.